My red top Photinia shrub has leaves that roll up and fall off. It puts out again in a different spot and the same thing happens. Is this a blight or an insect infestation? I planted them probably, get this, 35 years ago.
Wow.
And kept them pruned and they have been so pretty, but now they look like they're going to die. And this is Elaine on Facebook. So red top Photinia shrub, 35 years, long time.
That's a very long time.
But here's the thing for me, the leaves look rolled up.
Yeah.
And they fall off. And you know what I think about when I see or hear about leaves that roll up?
Yes.
I usually think that's an herbicide problem,
yes,
right?
I
so
do.
I wonder if anybody's, you know, spraying any herbicides in the area, anything like that. Because again, yeah, you're gonna get leaf rolling, you mm-hmm. know, from herbicide damage.
Yeah,
so that's what I would
think. And if it's bad enough, they'll drop off.
And they'll drop off.
The plant's going
right,
to try to regenerate itself again. I kind of would think that too.
Yeah.
And, you know, we don't know if she actually has a lawn service.
Could. Yeah, she could.
Or somebody nearby. Mm-hmm. Or maybe she's within a mile or so of agriculture fields where they're spraying. I don't know. But it does sound like herbicide damage.
It does. And of course, without a picture, you know, it's kind of hard to tell.
Because
we do know that, you know, Photinias have other problems with the entomosporium leaf spot.
Leaf spot.
Right.
Really bad for them.
It's real bad, right. But I don't know if that, you know, it doesn't cause those leaves to roll up.
It doesn't cause them to roll up, and it can cause them to fall off.
Right, it can cause them to fall off.
That's not exactly to roll up, not to roll up, though.
Okay, you're exactly right about that. They will fall off, but not roll up.
Mm-hmm.
We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.